reckon were turned up today then?
A lot. Do you reckon it's made a lot of money again?
Has it?
This is Coalville.
place called, there's a village called down this camp. And they tore out the old portal down here.
Thank you.
train round to Wigston.
Right.
This village on your left is a place called Thornton.
Thank you.
getting modernised, updated over the period of time.
That's right. They haven't never done that round here.
No, no. Thank you.
not you.
No, not you. We've got a triangular junction at the end of this, have we?
No. The north spur took down years and years ago.
Was it? Oh, I see.
But when they bring passenger service back, they tend to rip these sides out. This is Knighton, by the way.
Yeah.
Knighton side, and there's a box called Knighton South. We tend to rip these sidings out and then that way. So it comes here and round and through onto the main line.
Stated though.
That's right.
And the few closures that do occur, I mean, resisting more, you know. Wasn't there some curve into Nottingham that has been reinstated at the trail?
I couldn't tell you.
Maybe it was two. That is cool. Main line we're coming up to now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
London. Derby. Nottingham and Derby that way. Yeah. London that way.
Yeah.
Not far behind.
Oh, yeah, they look good, those.
What?
50-50. 1-5 side.
I've been from Burton up to Coalville years ago. We had the job and then we lost control of the train.
It's a strange area, it's kind of untouched in hundreds of years somehow, yeah.
There's
well,
still an object back there, although down to thinking nationally, one part there.
Sure. Thank you.
stood there?
It was only about 3 or 4 minutes. 5 at the most.
Yeah, they ordered the taxi in. I thought it was a headquarters.